Cheers, everybody. Welcome back to another beer review. And in this one, we have got a sour beer sent to me by my great mate, Matthew Barker. And it's a Mikkeller beer. And this is a bottle of their Spontan Kanatsu. Super smashing great. Clocking in at 7.7% ABV. Now, on the internet, it says this sour ale is brewed with citrus fruit found in the south of Italy. So, yes. Can't wait. I do like a good sour beer. So let's get this. Actually, forget about that. Let's get the. See if I can open her without opening the. Nah. Bloody useless, aren't I? Useless as ever. I do like a good sour beer, I have to say. Big fan of the style. Of course, it's an acquired taste. But I do like. Get it open. There we go. There's the crown. Nothing on that. Let's see what we get in the aroma. Yeah, balsamicness, acidicness, definitely there. You do get a hint of citrus there, definitely. A slight herb. It's got like a herby, herbaceousness there, coming from the neck. It smells nice. It smells like walking through a field of olive trees. It does. It just reminds me of that. So let's pour this out and see. Yep, I've enjoyed all the sours. The Mikkeller sours have been excellent. I've got a feeling this one's going to be another belter too. There we go. Loads of carbonation fizzing off there. Looks like a cider, as you can see. Definitely looks like a cider. Looks like a bit of Scrumpy Jack, doesn't it? There you go. Aroma. Slight acidicness is kind of like popped its way. But again, slight herbaceous feel to this. It's like, feels a little bit like thyme in a way. It smells a little bit like thyme in a way, shall I say. Bit of lemon. Smells decent. So thank you very much for sending this, Matthew. Cheers, mate. Now, it smelled quite acidic, but for me, I'm not really picking that acidicness up in the taste for me. Do get the lemons, limes in this in abundance. But it's very, very refreshing. It's very light feel. And it really does taste good. It really, really does. The sourness is quite steady. It's not an overbearing sourness. The sourness does suit the body of the beer. Definitely. It is. It's just got a nice, rounded feel to this. The tartness is not too tarty either. It is quite balanced for me, with that acidicness you get. It is a good one. It's a great example for its style. I say that a lot. Great example of its style, when it actually is. It's doing what it says on the label. Everything feels fresh about this beer. And it's very, very enjoyable. It's something I could, you know, reminds me sitting outside a beer cafe somewhere in Spain or Madeira, drinking this 10 o'clock in the morning, sun's out, absolutely lush. It's got a nice balance of all its elements, definitely. Not too acidic, not too tarty, not too sour. It's just very, very nicely balanced. So for me, boys and girls, big thumbs up. I do like the style. I think Michele are very, very good at this style as well. So for me, definitely worth picking up. If you don't like sour beers, don't touch it with a barge pole. That's hard to say. If you like your sour beers, you will like this, definitely. So, boys and girls, Michele Spontan Kanatsu. Say that right. Got a bit of gas now. Highly recommend that. Pick one up. It's a very, very nice beer. Thank you very much for watching this one, as ever. Please subscribe, murder me in the comments. Ring my bell, which is down there. I'll see all of you on my next one. So, cheers, everyone.